Animal cruelty is a horrifying reality causing unimaginable suffering to countless strays. It's crucial to raise awareness and take action to protect these innocent lives. Meet Senior Inspector of Mumbai Police Sudhir Kudalkar, who is on a mission to save stray animals. Besides his duties of maintaining law and order, Sudhir has taken it upon himself to help animals who are often victims of cruelty. During the pandemic, when people were unable to leave their homes, stray dogs were left without food. Additionally, incidents of animal cruelty increased as pets were abandoned. Witnessing their suffering, Sudhir began feeding these animals and quickly realized more needed to be done. He started a WhatsApp group called Pure Animal Lovers or PAL. Today, it has over 8,000 members, including animal lovers, activists, feeders, and lawyers. PAL not only provides food and care for strays rescuing injured animals, but also ensures accountability of animal abusers through legal action. Sudhir has also turned his MHP police station, which is in Borivali, into a safe haven for animals, which is open 24/7. With over 3,500 animal abuse cases addressed, Senior Police Inspector Sudhir Kudalkar is truly a Masiha for Mumbai strays. His dedication and compassion is an inspiration to us all.
For more such interesting and inspiring stories of people all around the world, stay tuned to the CSR Journal.